Okay, I want to show you how to blend oil pastels with baby oil. So what I did is I just drew with oil pastel on my paper. And of course, you can do blending by overlapping and cross-hatching and stippling and hatching and all these great methods. Overlapping works really well, but then there's baby oil. So back in the store with the drawing studio, there is baby oil and Q-tips. You're going to take your Q-tip, you're going to dip it in the baby oil. And be careful because it can leave some oil stains on your paper, so you really want to try not to drip. But if you look really closely here, do you see how there's these white specks here? Let's zoom in. These white specks. They don't look so good, do they? So you can use baby oil, and you can use your Q-tip, and you can rub it away with the baby oil. Now, it does make it a little bit lighter, but it'll make it so that you can blend two colors together. It almost turns it into a paint, which is kind of neat. So you can use it on a single color to clean it up, or you can kind of use it like a paint and mix it. So it's kind of fun to be able to do it. Just be careful with it because it will stain. And that is using baby oil as a blending tool.